that everyone who comes to the site wear the face mask, even in the main marquee, to ensure that everyone is protected from this current, you know, virus. And then the other thing was the social distancing, the fogging as well. In the Jalsaga, what we're implementing this year is to ensure proper disinfection takes place after a large gathering has been in the marquee. So that disinfection process, we've just seen a training, or did a demo of the training for the teams to actually do that. And then the other most important thing is the right social distancing that is required. Even though the government has relaxed all the restrictions, but our guidance from Hazur Akdas is that we continue to maintain the social distancing on site.